Nothing Was the Same meant to be listened to in reverse? So in 2013, Drake did an interview with Vibe revealing that the initial idea for the Deluxe album was to reverse the order of the songs, with Pound Cake being first. And a famous Jimmy Smith speech does fit perfectly as an album intro.
So we hope you enjoy listening to this album half as much as we enjoy playing it for you.
But as we approach the final two songs in the reversed tracklist, things start to get interesting. As Furthest Thing fades out, Drake tells us,
"It's the shit I wanna go out to."
And then it seamlessly transitions into the reverse sample of Whitney Houston for Tuscan Leather. And in the last verse, he says,
"How much time is this nigga spending on the intro?"
But if you're listening in reverse, why would he call the outro the intro? Well, in the